Philanthus embolica, also known as embolic, embolic myrobalan, myrobalan, Indian gooseberry, malacca tree, or amla, from the Sanskrit amalaki, is a deciduous tree of the family Philanthaceae. Indian gooseberry, or amla, is a fruit tree that grows natively in parts of Asia. It has several culinary and herbal medicine uses, particularly in its native India. The fruit is rich in vitamin C and often purported to have potential antioxidant and heart health benefits. What is Indian gooseberry? Indian gooseberry is known by two scientific names, Philanthus embolica and Embolica officinalis. It's also commonly called amla. This small tree has yellow-green flowers that blossom into round, edible fruits of the same color. The fruits are about the size of a golf ball with a pit and thin peel. Their taste has been described as sour, bitter, and astringent. The fruit is used in cooking in India, and most supplements on the market today are made only from the powdered, dried fruit or fruit extracts. However, the whole plant, including the fruit, leaves, and seeds, is utilized in traditional Indian medicine. Plant morphology and harvesting. The tree is small to medium in size, reaching 1 to 8 meters in height. The branchlets are not glabrous or finely pubescent, 10 to 20 centimeters long, usually deciduous. The leaves are simple, subsessile and closely set along branchlets. Light green, resembling pinnate leaves. The flowers are greenish-yellow. The fruit is nearly spherical, light greenish-yellow, quite smooth and hard on appearance, with 6 vertical stripes or furrows. Ripening in autumn, the berries are harvested by hand after climbing to upper branches bearing the fruits. The taste of Indian embolic is sour, bitter and astringent, and it is quite fibrous. Traditional uses of plant. Culinary use. The amla fruit is eaten raw or cooked into various dishes, such as dal and amla ka marabba, a sweet dish made by soaking the burr, i.e. in sugar syrup until they are candied. It is traditionally consumed after meals. In the Batak area of Sumatra, Indonesia, the inner bark is used to impart an astringent, bitter taste to the broth of a traditional fish soup known as holat. Traditional medicine. In traditional Indian medicine, dried and fresh fruits of the plant are used. All parts of the plant are used in various Ayurvedic medicine herbal preparations, including the fruit, seed, leaves, root, bark, and flowers. According to Ayurveda, amla fruit is sour and astringent in taste, with sweet, bitter and pungent secondary tastes. Its qualities are light and dry, the post-digestive effect is sweet and its energy is cooling. In Ayurvedic polyherbal formulations, Indian gooseberry is a common constituent, and most not. Abli is the primary ingredient in an ancient herbal rasayana called Chyawanprash. Other uses. Commonly used in inks, shampoos and hair oils, the high tannin content of Indian gooseberry fruit serves as a mordant for fixing dyes in fabrics. Chemical constituents. These fruits are reputed to contain high amounts of ascorbic acid, vitamin C, and have a bitter taste that may derive from a high density of elegitannins, such as embolicanin A 37%, embolicanin B 33%. Punaglucanin 12% and pedunculagin 14%. Amla also contains punicafolin and phenylemblinin A, phenylemblinin other polyphenols, such as flavonoids, kempferol, ellagic acid, and gallic acid. Potential benefits. Indian gooseberry has several potential benefits, although more high-quality studies in humans are needed to confirm many of these possible effects. Number 1 heartburn 1-4 week, high quality study in 68 people with gastroesophageal reflux disease, which is characterized by frequent heartburn, investigated T. The effects of taking 1000 mg of amla fruit tablets daily on GERD symptoms. Researchers observed that the AMLA fruit group experienced greater reductions in the frequency and severity of heartburn and vomiting than those in the placebo group. Though this study is promising, more research is needed to fully understand the effects of Indian gooseberry supplements on heartburn and GERD. Number 2, anti-aging. Due to its high vitamin C content, Indian gooseberry may have some promising anti-aging benefits. Vitamin C is an antioxidant that can help prevent cellular damage, which may help slow your body's natural aging process. Some anti-aging benefits of Indian gooseberry include, number 1. For skin. In addition to its antioxidant activity, Indian gooseberry may help prevent the breakdown of collagen, which forms the firm but flexible protein matrix in your skin and soft tissues. 2. For hair. Indian gooseberry extract is commonly used in Thailand to promote hair growth, and some evidence shows that it may inhibit an enzyme that contributes to hair loss. 3. For vision. In test tube studies, Indian gooseberry extract protected against age-related macular degeneration, AMD, by improving the mitochondrial health of eye cells. Number 3. Cancer in test tube and animal studies, Indian gooseberry extracts have killed certain types of cancer cells, including breast, cervical, ovarian, and lung cancers. Additionally, Indian gooseberry extracts may play a role in cancer prevention due to their antioxidant activity. It appears that Indian gooseberry may also help prevent cell mutations that lead to tumor growth and cancer development. It's thought that the many phytochemicals, such as tannins and flavonoids, in Indian gooseberries play a role in cancer prevention, along with its vitamin C and antioxidant content. However, no research on Indian gooseberry and cancer has been conducted in humans, so this is far from a confirmed benefit. If you have cancer, be sure to follow the advice and recommendations of your healthcare team. Number 4. Heart health. One of the most common uses of Indian gooseberry is to promote heart health. There are many ways in which Indian gooseberry may decrease your risk of heart disease, including 1. Antioxidant effects. Indian gooseberry extracts may protect against oxidative damage that's associated with heart injury. This has been noted in several animal studies. 2. Regulates endothelial function. A study in people with type 2 diabetes found taking 1,000 mg of Indian gooseberry daily improved endothelial function to the same extent as the drug atorvastatin. 3. Anti-inflammatory effects. Human studies have noted that Indian gooseberry can significantly reduce inflammation, which is considered a key factor in the development of heart disease. 4. Normalizes blood fat levels. Human studies have observed improved blood fat profiles after supplementing with Indian gooseberry, including lower triglyceride and total and bad cholesterol, as well as increased good cholesterol. 5. Reduces blood pressure. Indian gooseberry may help reduce high blood pressure levels by acting as a vasodilator, or by widening the blood vessels. High blood pressure is a risk factor for heart disease. 6. Antiplatelet effects. Finally, supplementing with Indian gooseberry may help prevent the formation of blood clots, which may cause a heart attack or stroke if they block an artery. Although some human studies have been conducted, more research is needed before Indian gooseberry can be claimed to be an effective heart health supplement. Number 5. Blood sugar levels in animal studies. Indian gooseberry has been shown to help lower blood sugar levels. These effects have also been noted in a small study in 32 people, in which taking 1 to 3 grams of Indian gooseberry powder daily for 21 days significantly decreased fasting and post-meal blood sugar levels compared with a control group. Given these blood sugar lowering effects, Indian gooseberry may play a role in preventing and treating type 2 diabetes. Nevertheless, more high-quality human studies are needed. Number 6. Liver damage in rat studies. Indian gooseberry extract protected against liver damage caused by either a high-fat diet or N-nitrosodiethylamine, a substance that's toxic to the liver. This is likely due to its anti-inflammatory and antioxidant activity. However, this effect hasn't yet been investigated in humans. Number 7. Immune health. Finally, Indian gooseberry may have some immune-strengthening effects due to its vitamin C content. A single Indian gooseberry contains approximately 600 to 800% of the daily value for this vitamin. Vitamin C can optimize immune health in several ways. It's an antioxidant, so it works to decrease cellular damage and inflammation. While short-term inflammation is a normal and healthy immune response, chronic inflammation is an ongoing immune response that can promote poor health. Chronic inflammation is associated with an increased risk of developing conditions like type 2 diabetes, heart disease, or autoimmune disorders. Vitamin C may help bolster your immune system by promoting the proliferation of phagocytes, which are specialized immune cells that help swallow up harmful invaders. It may also help your body develop protective antibodies against perceived threats. Ways of using the fruit. Indian gooseberry fruits can be eaten raw, although they're very sour and may not be appealing to most people. In India, they're often pickled or candied in a simple syrup. Some regions of India also use Indian gooseberries in dal, a traditional lentil dish. Indian gooseberry supplements are primarily marketed and sold as amla fruit powder or powder-filled capsules. THE powder can be used to make tea or added to drinks and smoothies. Most supplements contain 500 to 1000 milligrams of Indian gooseberry powder per serving. Additionally, because of their high vitamin C content, amla fruit powders are advertised for use in hair and skin care products. You can also buy amla fruit oils that are specifically made for use on the skin and hair. Because there's a lack of evidence surrounding a safe and effective dosage, don't take more than the recommended daily dose on the supplement label. You should also speak to your healthcare provider before starting it if you're taking a blood thinner or medications to manage diabetes.